governments at all levels are starting to respond to the drinking water crisis. The Karnataka government, for example, is
Yummy.
7,000 water kiosks at ATMs
No pause.
In a rural area, pinning high hopes on technology and on...
Mommy wants some of that too. You keep your dirty feet off of it.
...will have an incentive to improve the notoriously unreliable service.
So your incentive to keep the thing running properly is very clear to see.
He says, despite many satisfied customers, growth has
been
slower than some had planned. Politics are complicated, he says, in the world's most populous democracy, even for life's most basic necessity. For the PBS NewsHour, this is Brendy San Lazaro.
Blix, you are the funniest.
And Friends Reporting is a partnership with the Undertow.